Lines, segments, and rays, a la Shmoop. This is Astrid. She's first in line at a midnight video game release. It's currently 9 p.m. With such a long time to wait, Astrid is bored out of her mind and wonders if there's a way she can make her situation more interesting. For once in her life, she decides to relate her circumstances to a mathematical concept. Astrid is a stationary point at one end of the line, so let's call her point A. Her best friend, Basil, just got in line at the other end. He can be point B. More and more people keep appearing behind Basil because the game is so darn popular. In fact, the line is growing infinitely. If Astrid never moved from the front of the line, we would say she's standing in a ray. It has one endpoint, A, and extends infinitely in the direction of point B. So we would call it ray AB. Now imagine someone cuts in front of Astrid while she's distracted. Hey. And while she was busy arguing with that person, another person cut in front of them, and so on. If the back of the line kept growing indefinitely and the front of the line was also growing indefinitely as more and more people cut, we would call this line AB. That's right, a true line in mathematical terms extends infinitely in both directions. So in reality, Astrid and Basil are currently waiting in a line segment, specifically a line segment with endpoints A, B. So it would be technically inaccurate to say they're waiting in line. Well, that killed about 2 minutes. Only another 2 hours and 58 minutes to go until she can get her hands on Math Blaster 4, The Revenge.